Where I'm standing right now is the Omoro District Headquarters, where the tallying of results is going to be done as they trickle in tomorrow, because tomorrow is the D-Day for voting the next Omoro MP here in Omoro County. And as you can see in my background, the security is trying to receive a debrief before the D-Day tomorrow. And in the far background, you can see a tent that is mounted there where the tallying of results is going to be happening. We are going to keep you updated here at